Hello there, YouTube, and welcome to a Who review. I am Davros, and I'm a Whovian, and today I am reviewing Doctor Who, the Zygon Invasion, and the Zygon Inversion. So this is a two-part from 2015 in the ninth series of Doctor Who, where the Doctor and Clara return to Earth and discover that the Zygons that are living as sleepers and or living among the humans in secret are becoming exposed, and the Doctor discovers that the Zygons are at large. And of course we discover as well Osgood isn't as dead as we thought, because it turns out from the 50th anniversary special, Osgood and the Zygon formed an alliance, and we don't know which one is which, but we know that they have this weapon that are two boxes. One can start a war, one can start peace or something. And, you know, and we don't know which ones, you know, if they're both Zygons or if the Zygon Osgood was killed and the real Osgood had another Zygon. I don't know, it's confusing, and we don't get an answer for that. It doesn't get answered, and maybe they want to keep that mystery or something. So the Doctor and UNIT have to get down to the bottom of this with the Zygons. But then, of course, one Zygon takes Clara's form and Clara and plans to destroy the Doctor, who at this point now is the president of Earth again. Because whenever the Earth is in peril and invasion, the Doctor becomes the president of Earth from UNIT. And the Doctor also has to, you know, stop this Zygon invasion. And of course, the Zygons in the second part, the Zygon Inversion, they plan to try and get this war going with the Zygon Clara. And the Doctor manages to talk them round and stop them from this, because war isn't the answer to their problems. So yeah, let's get on to my likes and dislikes. First of all, I love Peter Capaldi as the Doctor. He was brilliant, as always, as his Doctor. And Jenna Coleman, she was all right in this one. I thought her performance was a bit bland, especially when she meant to be portraying the Zygon that's took her form. She didn't really show much emotion in that, and I thought the acting was a bit flat on there. But Ingrid Oliver as Osgood, both of the Osgoods, she was great in this. And you know, I loved how she represents each Doctor with what she wears. See, in the 50th anniversary special, she wore like the Fourth Doctor's scarf. In the Series 8 finale, Death in Heaven, she wears like a bow tie and a shirt like the 11th Doctor wore. In this, she like wears the cricket jumper from the 5th Doctor and the 7th Doctor's question mark jumper. And I like those few references to the classic Doctors in this. At one point, the Doctor even mentioned that he still wears question marks. He just has question mark underpants, which I think, okay, so we can't see them. So there was a little comedy in there. Gemma Redgrave as Kate Stewart was okay in this. Didn't have as a lot of screen time as the other characters did, but, you know, this is about the Doctor. The Zygons, I thought, were great in this. The Zygons returned for the first time in the revived era in the 50th anniversary special, and it was kind of following on from that, because we got like a little like preview, like saying a while ago there were three Doctors, you know, the 11th, the 10th and the War Doctor, and we got to you know, and we kind of like sort of follows on to that, you know, with the Osgood Zygon. And like I say, even at the end we still don't know what it, you know, if it's the original Osgood or not, because the other Zygon takes the shape of Osgood. And we're still left not knowing, because the Zygon that was going to start the war, taking the form of Clara, after the Doctor talked it round, it took Osgood's form, and we still don't know. It's confusing. It's a whole mind boggle. Anyway, the Zygons look great. I like that they didn't change the Zygons much. I mean, they changed them a little in the face, because, you know, it's the 21st century now. We've got better effects and makeup. So they made the Zygons look better in the face, but other than that, they kept them close to their original design from the classic era. And I think the only time they were featured in it in the classic era was the Tom Baker serial, Terror of the Zygons. So, You know, not many of the Doctors have encountered the Zygons, although the 4th, 10th, 11th War and the 12th Doctors have. Will we see the Zygons again? I don't know. Maybe. There's a possibility that they'll come back. So, yeah, I like the first part of this. The second part, now here's the dislikes. The second part was a little flat, a little boring. But the first part was good, but the second part I wasn't too keen on, but it was a watchable and a good enough episode and I enjoyed it. But like I say, I thought part one, the Zygon Invasion, was a lot better than the Zygon Inversion. But the Zygon Inversion, they were a two-part story, so they're like one episode. Well, they're definitely one story. And yeah, Series 9 did do that. They did have a lot of two-parters in this. I guess they were trying something different with it, how they were setting it out or something. I don't know, but still, this two-parter, it was a good story. And I thoroughly enjoyed it. So, my ratings now. So, the visuals. Well, the visuals in this, you know, it had good morphing abilities from the Zygons, how they shapeshift, which, of course, the effects for that are a lot better now, because, like I say, better technology, better effects. It's not like the classic era where they sort of were red light and then faded out into their shapeshifting form. Okay, so the visuals, I will give a 8. The performances, I will give a 8. And the writing, I will give that an 8. Triple 8 on this one. So, yeah. I think that's pretty much all I've got to say about this two-part Doctor Who adventure. So, yeah. Have you seen this one? Let me know all that down in the comments below. If you like this video, be sure to give it a big thumbs up. Be sure to share with your friends. Please subscribe to my channel if you haven't already and to hit that notification bell. All of my social media links are down below in the description, so be sure to check all that out. I've been Davros the Whovian. This has been my Who review on Doctor Who, the Zygon Invasion and the Zygon Inversion. So, until next time, and for your life.